Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I want to teach you 10 essential advanced English words. But first of all, don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification alarm, and like this video. Hello guys, I'm Nina Williams, and today in this video, I'm going to show you 10 essential English advanced words. This English would be really, really useful for you because I think it's time to actually start to learn new types of advanced English words, and this video will definitely help you to improve your English knowledge. In previous videos, I actually purchased that it's the importance of learning different kinds of vocabularies, like for example, the basic in intermediate, and even it's time to learn the advanced vocabularies. And I decided to make this video shorter, not long videos, because for example, it's really important, for example, like this video, learn English 10 essential words, advanced words, of course. It's better than, for example, learn 14 or 13 words. So these kinds of video, like learning vocabulary videos, I decided to make as part one. For example, in this video, it's part one of 10 essential advanced English words. But first of all, don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and turn on notification alarm. Now let's look at the first word. Okay, what you can see in this picture of this slide, of course, it's to be honest, for describing this is advocate. Advocate. So what's the relationship between advocate and this picture, this image of this slide? Advocate, let me tell you. Advocate, meaning to support or argue for a cause. To support or argue for a cause. So now, for example, she advocates for environmental conservation. Advocate means to support or argue for a cause. For example, she advocates for environmental conservation. So this image actually is related to the example of advocate. That's why advocate, to support or argue for a cause. Advocate. The next word, advanced word, is aimable. Aimable, aimable. Aimable means friendly and pleasant. Friendly and pleasant. For example, the new neighbors are very aimable. The new neighbors are very aimable, or like this, the new neighbor is very aimable. Benevolent. Benevolent. Benevolent means well-meaning and kindly. Well-meaning and kindly. For example, she was known for his benevolent nature. Excuse me for this example, she was known for her benevolent nature. She was known for her benevolent nature. It was my mistake. I wrote it in mistakenly. It's her. She was known for her benevolent nature. Benevolent. Candid. Candid means truthful and straightforward. Candid. Like candidate, candid. For example, she gave a candid interview about her experiences. She gave a candid interview about her experiences. It's not really hard, I think, but it's essential. It's time to learn new essential words. Maybe when you watch this video, most of these words you may have already known about them, but for some of you, these words may be like review again or even new. But whatever, it's very, very important to learn advanced vocabulary, and it doesn't mean that you should always use advanced words, and don't be panicked that, okay, native English speakers always use, for example, advanced words. No, but it's necessary. For example, if you want to participate in different international exams, if you want to get, of course, get good mark, higher score, the advanced words, grammar, and everything you use, the more, the best, the more a score you will get. So it's really important. And as I always try to make videos to actually really help you to improve your English knowledge, and try to, for example, like this video, actually teach you really useful words, which they are really common and you can use them, and not really strange or weird. So I highly recommend watch these kinds of video over and over again, and try to pronounce it like me. The next word is diligent. Means hardworking and careful. For example, he is a diligent student who always submits his work on time. For example, diligent is means hardworking and careful. So instead of, for example, instead of using he's hardworking and careful, you can say he's diligent. Eloquent means fluent or persuasive in speaking or writing. Fluent or persuasive in speaking and writing. For example, her speech was both eloquent and inspiring. The next word is frugal. Means economical in use or expenditure. Economical in use or expenditure. For example, they live a frugal lifestyle to save money. So this word, for example, a key word when it comes to economy, save your money, when you want to talk about your personal life, your economy life, this word is a really, which would be really useful, you can use, for example, in your, whether you're speaking or even your writing. The next word is gorgeous. Gorgeous means sociable, enjoying the company of others. For example, he's a gregarious person who loves hosting parties. Harmonies means forming a pleasing or consistent whole. For example, the colors in the room were harmonious. The last word is impartial. Impartial means not based, fair and just. When it comes to justice and fair, you can use impartial. Like when the other words like court and the lawyer and other things, impartial would be a good choice in your writing and speaking. For example, the judge must remain impartial during the trial. That's it. It's all about 10 essential advanced English words. If you have any question, please write below this video. Of course, in the near future, I will definitely make other advanced videos because they are really important. And as I told you in my previous videos, I persist that it's important to learn different kinds of vocabulary, expand your vocabulary knowledges, and the ways you can actually expand your vocabulary, how to learn new vocabularies, how to learn, actually improve different skills. And alongside grammar and other methods, it's important to use, of course, to know how to learn vocabulary, new vocabularies, and especially advanced vocabularies. And If you have any question, please write below this video. Don't forget to follow me on social media like Instagram or Twitter or X and my Telegram channel. Don't forget to like this video, share this video, and turn on notification alarm. Stay tuned. Thank you and goodbye.